Who are you?
I'm Logan. Who are you?
Anna.
Well, you must be the one Dr. Frost was talking about.
Dr. Carol said she'd come for me.
Let me see what I can do, kid.
Mr. Logan!
Anna, I need you to close your eyes. And don't open them until I say so, all right?
Okay, Mr. Logan.
I think it's time you punks face someone your own size.
You said, Mr. Logan. I kept my eyes closed and never looked up.
Good job, kid. I'm proud of you. Now, why don't we get you out of here, huh?
I can help. I saw which way to go when they brought me in.
Hey, What the... Did you just teleport us?
I moved us, if that's what you mean.
Think you could move us through that door?
Not right now. Moving us both makes me really tired.
No problem. Just stay here while I go to that control room and open the door.
I can get there by myself really quick.
No, wait, I can...
Look out!
We have the girl, Colonel Stryker.
Thank you.
initiating surveillance. Authorized by Dr. Abraham Cornelius.
How is it possible, Agent
Lloyd? There he is! By the door!
But I don't hold much hope in catching him.
Don't let him advance!
Where is Subject 266890 headed?
To the southern
states.
Don't let
up on him! Don't let him advance!
More than likely heading for Mexico.
Keep him down!